I grew up, you grew down. We found out everything matters now.
Everything.
We grew up while you let yourself down.
We're now in Sac State. We got the bus. Yeah, you see it. Actually, I've never been to Sacramento.
Do you guys know where the H wing? You guys know where the H wing is?
Like, not just not Sacramento State, just Sacramento in general. I haven't been there. Okay. Come down. It's not his main channel.
Oh, it's not your main channel.
Y'all know where the H wing
channel?
Y'all know the H wing?
So guys, it's the person who doesn't know how to ride a bike.
No, please, please. I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
What's up? It's your girl. It's back again. We're out here. We're on the beautiful campus of Sac State. Why are you zooming in on my face?
Maybe we grew outward. It's true, I kept the truth to myself. Now I'm not.
I think this is up there with one of the most comfortable benches I've ever
seen. Honestly, I'd rather prefer a stone bench instead of a wooden bench.
Great, dude.
It feels so good.
But you know what? Name something better.
Hey, he might have done something.
Nothing but a coward. You were too busy making friends. You were occupied. I was in the shower. You were unaware. I was fully clothed. And you didn't know about this. But you wouldn't even really need to know. So continue picking flowers. Remember why you're here, my friend. You could sit.
Do you guys want to be in my vlog? I want to be in the vlog.
Relax, and they'll always love you now and then. They'll always love you now and then.
Hey, it's actually really bright.
It's true. She wakes with face to face.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Cola here with Shady Cola. We're here at Sacramento State University.
Indeed.
We're gonna have some fun singing songs for Dr. We just saw Tyler Nguyen. Goat. He's all the way over there.
He's over there. Yourself down. I want out.
Okay, bad scene time.
I didn't want to do it.
I was lost, felt nothing at all, but I'm coming back now. Yeah, I'm in the background, no need to react now that everything's done. I thought it would be simple enough, and I had to grow up just to learn all the ways that it's not. But I never thought that I'd wanna call it quits in my whole life. I never aimed to feel confused. I blame myself to tell the truth. But now I know that everything's hard when you're living in the dark. Probably wouldn't do it, but I never got the chance to tell you.
Yeah. Yeah.